being so close to James all these years, from reading bedtime stories to coaching him as he let the ball roll past him while he was collecting bugs in the outfield, to winning championships together and watching him grow into this wonderful person as he weaved his way through all the minefields of high school, to go on to college and become the very best man a parent could ask for.